One drink a day is costing you millions of dollars. Yes, that's right, millions of dollars. I'm James Swanick from the Alcohol Freedom Formula. One seemingly innocent glass of wine or a beer at the end of the day is enough for you to not sleep as well as nature intended you to sleep, which is enough for you to wake up tired and irritable and foggy, which is enough for you not to get a promotion at work, which is enough for you not to start that business, which keeps you in this state in your business of not doing another deal, of not making that extra phone call at the end of the day, of not taking that step. When you are drinking, you are not operating at a 9 out of 10. And when you operate at a 9 out of 10, that is when success follows. I quit drinking in 2010, and right up until that point, I was just a societally acceptable drinker. I'd have a couple of drinks each night, a few more on the weekends. But my energy level was a 6 out of 10. My clarity and my focus was at a 6 out of 10. The moment that I quit alcohol and I stayed quit was the moment that I landed my dream job hosting SportsCenter on ESPN. 2 years later, I began my entrepreneurial journey. I started a business which has now made millions of dollars in revenue. I created another business, a sleep company, Swanick Sleep, made millions of dollars now in revenue. When I was drinking, I was always the person who was in a job barely making six figures. When I quit alcohol, all of a sudden I got a dream job making well into six figures and then became an entrepreneur where now I've generated millions of dollars. So what is your seemingly innocent one drink a night actually costing you? It's not the money that you spend on buying alcohol, whether it's at a bar or a restaurant, or maybe you're bringing home bottles of wine into your home. That's largely inconsequential. That may only be a couple thousand dollars a year, a few thousand dollars a year, but what is the real cost of your drinking? What are you not generating because you're foggy, because you have low energy, because you're not sleeping well, because you put on weight, because you're not confident? A lot of people fear that if they give up alcohol, they'll lose this friend, this companion that's been with them all of these years. At the end of a day's work, you start to look forward to that end of day drink to relieve you of your stress and anxiety. But sadly, that drink keeps you in stress and keeps you in anxiety. And then the cycle continues. You say to yourself, tonight's the night where I'm actually gonna start that business. Tonight's the night where I'm gonna actually focus on growing the business. Tomorrow is when I'm gonna make things happen. And then of course, we know as the saying goes, tomorrow never comes. How much is your seemingly innocent glass or two or three a night really costing you? Yes, there's what you spend, but think about what you're not making. Think about what you're not generating. Did you get passed over at work for a promotion? Did you not start that business that could have made you millions of dollars? Did you not do that additional deal in your existing business? Is your business stuck? Do you feel stuck? Because you don't have the energy and the focus and the strategy that comes from being alcohol free. There are free resources down below this video. Click on those to get started to help you quit drinking. I haven't drunk in 2010, and since that time I've helped tens of thousands of people quit drinking all over the world. And because of that, those people have been able to say enough, no, yes, I love you, I want a divorce in some cases. Maybe that needs to happen. What are you using alcohol for? Are you using it to numb yourself for something? Are you using it to distract yourself from what you know deep down you are destined to do, what you want to do? Your drinking is costing you millions. It's time to wake up.